the warmest of welcomes to you. We await the conclusion of the pre-game formalities. I'm Peter Drury, and providing analysis and expert opinion alongside me will be Jim Beglin.
Hi, Peter. It's great to be here.
We can have a look at them now. Off we go then. So what now?
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Plays a clever pass. Try as they might, they just couldn't get into an attacking area. Out to the left it goes, passes it through, and through to the goalkeeper. Gets it back. Get the pass he's looking for. Now the pass. Great run this, he's covered quite a distance. Still goalless at the moment. He's cut it out. Defence has got rid of that. Forward it goes. Defenders on the back foot. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Looks like a good ball through. He's left his man. Can he find a finish? Looking to shoot. Goal! The breakthrough strike.
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
And the weighted pass. Goes wide. very well to intervene. So they got the only goal to give them a 1-0 lead. Looks to slip it through, shapes the shoots. He's done very well to get to that.
The keeper really dug out his defence then, a magnificent effort.
In he goes again, and another time. Oh, horrible miscue.
Well, he was so quick to respond to that, he almost made it count. Great opportunism.
Plays it into the channel. And now the breakaway. Tries a through ball. Striding forward, facing goal. And now they can launch a counter. Tries a through ball. Great strength.
Yeah, he was under pressure to get that exactly right, and he couldn't even think of the consequences. It was instinctive and rock solid.
Could move up a gear here. Now the pass. He's gone for it! Can he dig out a shot? Can he finish? He's got away with one there. Gets wrestled off the ball, passes it through, and we hit half-time. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football, but one that still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. A more than decent game up to now. How would you review the first half?
Well, I think the scoreline offers a fair reflection of the level of endeavour from both teams. I think they lead because they did most of the probing, a little more penetration I think should help them get the job done.
Leading 1-0 at the break. And the game has already resumed here.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see.
A brilliant interception. Shots on. He's had a go. Tries to get it forward quickly. Looks to thread it through. Has it out wide now. It's come loose. Needed to be better than that, and he knows it.
This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight?
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
Looks like a good ball through. He's got options out wide. cut out in the nick of time.
That's the sort of defending that is going to upset the opposition. It already has, actually.
Yeah, now that he's scored, this defence is on high alert whenever he goes anywhere near the ball.
How about it? Long and high towards the flank.
I think that's offside. Yes, it is.
We have got changes here from both sides, in fact. Sergio, what are you thinking?
Well, it's a natural instinct to defend when ahead, but it's too early for them to...
It's one! Decent strike, kept it fizzing low.
Well, crucially, he ensured that the shot was kept low and it nearly came off.
Plays it out to the wing.
More than happy to take the muscular approach.
Over to the left.
Looks to slip it through. He'll have a dip! It's in! And with that goal comes comfort!
Well, he was never going to miss from there. So much to aim at.
Well, he made it obvious as to where the pass should be played, Peter, and it made the finish look that bit easier.
An inspired substitution, terrific move by the boss.
That's how you make an impact as a sub. You know, when most are tiring, you can impose a freshness and energy to best effect. What an introduction. Well, at 1-0, this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to 2, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way and that losing feeling the other.
The better of his opposite number. Going through. This is promising. Big chance! Well, he should have done better, and he knows it.
Yeah, he may have snatched at that a bit, even though it was quite close.
Clermont Auvergne chosen to bring on the last of their substitutes. Just brushed off the ball there. No, no way through there. Battles to win it back. Tries a through ball. And helps available out wide. He's got away. Can he put it away? Oh, it looked like 3-0 for sure.
Well, that ought to have wrapped it up, Peter. He may well regret that, you know.
Oh, he really wanted that.
Yeah, and you can feel and hear how the crowd are reacting to all of this.
Oh. More than happy to take the muscular approach. Now the pass.
Back into the middle.
Can he score? Should have put that one away.
It so nearly came off for him. Well, Peter, I think it's fairly obvious he's one of the biggest influencers out there.
Clermont-Auvergne have it back and they can go again.
Gets it upfield. Whose ball? Who's going to get that? Drinks it forward.
Looks like a good ball through.
Plays it back.
And the finish!
Yes, the referee's given it.
The referee has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture.
The final whistle.
Solid, if not especially fancy, always in control. They did enough to win it.
So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
What I most admire about this outfit is the cohesion and the willingness to work hard as a unit and getting behind the ball, doing the ugly stuff. That's what gets you clean sheets and wins.
Many thanks to Jim, and with that, it is a very good night to you.